Hello, I'm Kyle Bess, a captain with the Franklin Fire Department. Did you know that cooking causes half the fires in the city of Franklin and fire-related injuries? My crew and I recently responded to a cooking fire that was a close call for an older adult. We quickly made entry into the structure, found a fire in the kitchen that was starting to move up into the upper cabinetry, and a patient lying on the floor, unable to get up. Quickly removed the patient from the floor and the building. Thankfully, she wasn't seriously hurt. Fire was put out and confined to the kitchen where it started, and the damage was minimal. It could have turned out much differently. Luckily, we had a good ending to the story. Now let's turn to Lieutenant Jeff Boggs at the Franklin Fire Department Headquarters Kitchen for tips on how to keep you safe in your home.
Thanks, Captain Bess. Remember, stay in the kitchen if you're grilling, broiling, or frying food. And if you must leave, turn off the stove. Set a timer to remind you that you're cooking. Always keep a lid nearby when cooking. If a small grease fire does happen, place the lid over the flames and turn off the burner. Have working smoke alarms. Check them often to make sure that they work. If you are deaf or hard of hearing, there are special alarms and devices to ensure that you can be alerted. If you're an older adult who lives alone or is alone for a long period of time or at high risk of falling, consider getting a wearable medical alert device or watch. And remember, cooking safety starts with you.